BMW is recalling more than 720,000 cars and SUVs due to fire risk. It impacts 12 model years from 2012 to 2018. Officials say the connector is sealed incorrectly and could be exposed to water, causing it to short circuit. Auto safety regulators say if you bring the recalled car back to the dealer, they will replace the faulty parts for free. BMW says you will be notified if you're affected in early October.